Still a little dark. See my first deer of this morning. It's two of them. One might be a little fawn, I think it is. It is dark. Yes, that is a little fun. It still has some spots on it. There's the mama and the little fun. Those little fawns are cute when they're following their mother around. Wish it wasn't this dark. Mama's at the top of the hill. There they go. I'm hiking an old trail that most people don't even know is here. It's not in very good shape. There's a lot of trees that fell over it, but I can go around those. I can go either way here. I'm gonna hike down this hill. See some deer over to my left. Here comes another one. I think they're all does. Well, now I see four. One looks like it's a little fun. There's a little fun right next to the doe. Still see them. Those four took off in that direction, and I'm not going that way. I'm going this way. I still see them over there. There's an ear sticking up. There's another one. This area is a little lighter. Get better pictures and video. I think that's a little fawn down there. Maybe not. No, I don't think it is. I don't know where that little fawn is. This deer is lagging behind. Oh, I see some more over here. I think I saw three more over here. This is down the hill a little bit. There's another one. There's three of them down in that area. There they go. That area is not a great hiking area. So I'm gonna go off in this direction. Found a golf ball. Found another golf ball. It always amazes me that I find so many golf balls in this area. It's not even close to the golf course. Very peaceful in this area. Some kind of animal was digging here. Oh, wait a minute. I see bees coming out. This might be an underground beehive. I'm going to hike up to the top of the hill now. Made it up to the top of the hill. It's a lot of trees down on this trail. But like I said, you can always go around them. This trail's in such bad shape, you can't even call it a trail anymore. Thought I saw a deer back there. Mushrooms on the log. Found another golf ball. Now I'm gonna hike down the hill again. This is good exercise, hiking up and down these hills. I followed a skunk in this area a while back. It stayed ahead of me. I didn't get too close. See a deer up there walking around. There it is. There it is. Pretty close to the road. You can hear the loudmouth walkers. That's a doe. I don't see any antlers. See the road down there, and there goes a walker. There's a doe. There goes a car. Oh, there's another one. That might be a fawn. It's a young doe. If it's not a fawn, I don't see any spots on it. No, it doesn't have any spots. There goes the mama. I'm not gonna follow them anymore. Well, I look down there and there's another one, so there's at least three down there. Looks like four now. Where'd the other one go? One of them was walking over here somewhere. They can sure blend in, can't they? They're staying close to the road. Looks like she's going to catch up with the rest of them. Beautiful deer. There she goes, catching up with the rest of them. I see the deer way over there now, running off. I'm going to hike up to the top again. On my way up. I'm almost to the top. That's a pretty good climb. I think they put this here to let people rest. This is a nice little area to take a break. But I can't sit for long. There's Summit Field over there. I'm gonna stay out of that real tall grass. Hike this way. Right next to the tall grass. I got some itchy chigger bites a few weeks ago and I don't want to go through that again. So I'll just stay out of the tall grass. I'm not sure, but I think that's a northern flicker. Pretty far away. Pretty sure it is. Definitely a northern flicker. Hold my camera steady. What is that, a robin? Summit Field's all flat. I like to come up here and rest after hiking up and down all those steep hills. I think that's that northern flicker again. Hard to hold in a camera steady when they're up that high. There's two northern flickers. One just flew off. This is starting to hurt my neck. I think this is a little flycatcher. See some thistle with a black swallowtail butterfly on it. There's some beautiful goldenrod and some partridge peas. There's a bee doing a little pollinating. There's a little frog with its back to me. I'm back hiking the hills again. I'm going to cut through this area of the park down to Rundell Road and go home. I'm on an old trail that doesn't get used much. I need to cross down there somewhere and get over there on that trail going up that hill. I don't think I'll take that trail. I think I'll hike a different way. Maybe I'll hike up that way. Made it up that hill. I see a couple of deer there. I don't feel like chasing them. There they are down there. Oh, that's a little fun with its mother. Glad I did follow them. He's probably wondering what I'm doing in this area of the park. It's a beautiful little fawn. Now it's walking down to its mama. There she is. There's the mama down there. And there's the little fawn. I think the baby had to go. I'm not gonna follow them anymore. I'm on my way to my car. I always get better pictures this time of day when the sun's out. When I get here early in the morning, it's almost too dark. I'm hiking on a deer trail on my way back to my car. I see Rundle Road down there. Time to go home.